Inquisitor.
To work.
Mayor Gregory Dedrick of Crestwood is present for betraying his own constituents. He confesses that, 10 years ago, he flooded Old Crestwood to kill refugees and villagers touched by the Blight. The mayor claims it was to spare the rest of Crestwood, but we only have his word.
He has chance to prove it.
If the mayor has anything to say in his defense, let him speak.
There's no cure for the blight. But I couldn't convince anyone to leave a sick child or husband behind.
So you herded the infected into one place and flooded Old Crestwood. Were no innocents caught in the waters?
Nearly everyone in the village had the blight, I swear it. Have mercy. I couldn't tell the survivors I'd drowned their own families to save them. I couldn't.
Better get locked up. There is exile.
You lied for 10 years about your crime, then fled after confessing your guilt. For avoiding justice, you are exiled from Ferelden. I doubt the crown will disagree.
I knew your coming meant the end, one way or another.
Someone to talk your ear off? I think I can oblige.
Inquisitor.
I hear Vachelle was good pay for you, Inquisitor. Time to go see if my friends came through too. Got a location for a stash. Hopefully something nice for my trouble. Well, your trouble. Just let me know when you're ready to head out. Be sure to bring your empty pockets.
Let's go now.
I'm ready if you are.
Always, yeah. My favorite part, this. Let's go see what friends can get us.
Change the past when you can understand today's shame.
Wait, this is weird. What? I was expecting a village or something. The people that leave me stuff don't trek out to places like this. Give me a city and I'll give you a tour, but surprise, surprise, I don't know stupid woods or ruins. What's that?
Don't hurt me. Harmond made me do it.
Calm down, I can help.
Quiet yourself. We're here to help.
Help? Had enough help. I complain about a fight and suddenly I'm an agent or something.
You were the one with the rumor out of Vachelle. My friend.
You're her. You're the one he's waiting for. It's her. She's here. Red Jenny.
I was not aware the Inquisitor was personally involved. This is a tragic misunderstanding. Let us sheathe our swords, you walk, and we'll conduct this like business.
This piss bag. He started it.
There. That wasn't so hard, was it? We identified the confusion, and we worked past it. I'm Lord Pelharmon. I do hope, Inquisitor, that you continue to respond to reason. After all, your choice of company is hardly virtuous.
Freaking user you are. Another noble prick who punches down.
We're the same, you and I. Well, that is overstating it. You are nothing like me. But we both need people.
That's my ally, Yurt.
You want to talk now, but Sarah is my ally. You attacked her friends.
Come now. You know how much her meddling cost me, because apparently you were complicit. Honestly, previous to this very moment, I thought you'd also been tricked by these Red Jennies. You're of noble birth, and as Inquisitor, you are more than a peer. I attacked them on behalf of us both.
Arse biscuit.
Quiet. Inquisitor, Herald, I don't want to be your enemy. I'm barely invested in being hers. If you are willing to recognize an opportunity, we could be exceptional partners.
Just kill him, sir.
Now what was the point of that?
Mother puss bucket! Friggin' bastard, shitebag, pissface! Eat it, you lop-eared son of an arse-nut, rotten piece of...
Sarah!
What?
I think you're done. At this point, you're making wine.
Ugh, that makes it worse. Friend, Inquisitor. Better than his lot any day.
Hey, you. Know what? Thanks. Felt good to stomp the smile off that pisshead's face. It doesn't go bad like that often, yeah? But when it does, they deserve it.
Hurt them about worth it.
Risky, but keep it within the Inquisition and I'll support you.
Even though this puckered around us?
Even so.
Well, good then. Right, what do you mean? Because I am really not used to that acceptance thing you're doing right there.
Listen, I like you.
I don't want this to get in the way of you staying. I like having you here.
I could see that, Lady Trevelyan. I could. You're on my good side. We'll see if it lasts. Hey, it's you again.
Yeah. I was thinking you and I should get to know each other.
Look, you're nice. Let's travel around more. I get to know you. We'll see.
He didn't kill his father. He was his father.
I'll talk to you later.
Yes.
Good day.
Inquisitor. Another time, then.
Thank you for Haven and your efforts at Therencord. I am committed to serve your worship.
If you say so.
I know what you mean to do. It.
My father drowned there. Who are you to tell me what will make me feel better? I'll find him. I'll find the mayor and I'll.
I've heard rumors of abandoned warden camps all over these parts. If we have time, I'd like to take a look, see if there's anything we can salvage.
Let's talk about the Grey Wardens. You must know a lot about them.
Ah, the Wardens. I'm afraid we're less exciting than we seem.
How do the Wardens deal with archdemons?
Short answer. Stick it with swords until it stops moving.
As you know.
I'll trust that you know what you're talking about.
We'll manage, if it comes to that.
The Blight's been over for 10 years. What do Wardens do when the world's not ending?
There are still Darkspawn. Just because we killed so many in Ferelden doesn't mean they're gone. And the world is not so peaceful that there's no use for good men with swords. Sometimes you have to figure out for yourself what the pledge to protect others really means. It's not always about just archdemons and Blights.
For the Blight.
Where were you during the Blight?
I was in Ferelden. On my own, like always. Quietly killed my fair share of Darkspawn, too.
Have you been hearing the calling, too?
I know what Corypheus is. He has no sway over me.
Why are you traveling alone?
You haven't had contact with other Wardens for a while. Why were you on your own?
It's what I've always done. Recruitment only requires one man. Besides, I've always been a loner. Works best for everyone that way.
Let's continue this at another time.
As you wish. I'll be here if you need me.
Inquisition,
Heard
anything worth noting?
Too busy to hear things, and that's how I like it. Make her be with you.
No end of it. I can store an army.
Honored Inquisitor, Gotsi Sturhald. Did my part on the walls. Now I'm on this strange collection you've brought us. Don't know its worth to the fight exactly, but it's good workmanship.
Where are these tiles?
Any ideas about the origins of these reliefs?
To Vinter, early. It's in the tool marks, the grain. That's hard dust mined from the Hundred Pillars, if I know anything. Oh, I suppose the scene is probably full of Tevinter robes, too.
The Hundred Pillars?
Damnedest things. Massive spires that aren't stone. It's like a mortar. Don't know more than that. Strong, though.
Another time.
Best of the vein, Inquisitor.
Looking for someone to talk your ear off? I think I can oblige.
I read your Tale of the Champion, and I have a few questions.
That's a pretty common reaction. Go ahead.
Made up the Arashok fight?
There's no way Hawk really could have killed the Arashok. It would have started a war with the Kunari.
I was told later that the Kunari disavowed his actions. Apparently, the Arashok didn't get permission before he attacked Kirkwall, and the Kune didn't want another exalted march. When they finally sent a ship to haul the wrecked dreadnought away, they just said, "We will never speak of this again." As far as I can tell, that's the Kune's version of an apology.
Carry on.
What can I do for you, Inquisitor?
What can you tell me about this Corypheus?
Not exactly an expert, but ask away and I'll answer what I can.
Does your finding?
How did you first encounter him?
A few years back, I was dealing with some trouble from a Carter clan that went rogue. They were sending assassins after the Hawk family. We tracked them to a rune in the Vimarks. It turned out to be a trap. Once you went far enough into the rune, there was a magic barrier that kept you from going back. The whole thing was a prison the Grey Wardens were using to hold what they thought was a powerful darkspawn.
What is he?
He looks like some sort of blighted creature, but he speaks. What is he exactly?
The Wardens who imprisoned him thought he was just a darkspawn. But you heard him ranting. He claims he's a magister. One who assaulted the Golden City, what, more than 1,000 years ago? It seems crazy, but if he's telling the truth, he's one of the people who caused the blights.
How did you find him?
How did you first encounter him?
A few years back, I was dealing with some trouble from a Carter clan that went rogue. They were sending assassins after the Hawk family.
Another time, Varric.
Good afternoon.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Inquisitor. Anything I should know? I've agents stationed by the ruins of Haven, should Corypheus or his lackeys return. So far, nothing, and the breach has been quiet for some time. There is something, at least. I'll be here.
Was there something you needed?
That's all for now.
Another time, then.
There's nothing. I didn't talk my ears out of everyone, but that's okay. Still got the war room to do.
So sorry, Inquisitor. I never thought my family's trading status would trap us in an assassin's plot.
We had no idea.
You couldn't have known it would lead to this House of Repose coming after you. It still shouldn't have slipped past me. I've tracked down the last Duparaquets. If they become gentry, they can annul the contract on my life. We'll require a noble from Val Royeaux to sponsor them, a judge to provide documents, a minister to ratify them. It's so like you to take the longest course of action, even when your life is at stake. I assume you already know everything about this mess. There is a faster way, Josephine. The original contract on your life is in the vaults of the House of Repose. If my agents infiltrate it and destroy the original, the assassin will have no obligation to chase you. Leliana, please. I want no more bloodshed over a personal affair. Don't be so stubborn, Josie. How long will it take you to gather these favors in Val Royeaux?
Leliana has a point.
If destroying the original contract will satisfy the guild, I say we do it. But I'm sure my plan will work, Inquisitor. Whatever happens, I'll assign you more guards. The House of Repose won't be idle long. I appreciate it, but I still believe elevating the Duparaquets will solve this. First, we need to perform some favors in Val Royeaux. I'd be happy to discuss where we could begin.
I'm gonna destroy that document. Threatened by assault. Oh, come on, look. Come on, hurry it up. They don't have OD. I have to walk on water? That's so be it then.